Hello everyone. My name is Ramazan Yol. I am a graduate student at Indiana University Bloomington. My PhD advisor is Professor Matthias Weber. In this talk, I will discuss an ongoing project on symmetrization limits of minimal surfaces with the higher diagonal symmetry. These surfaces are solutions to free boundary problems in a wedge bounded by two vertical planes with varying angle. We will look at the limit of such surfaces when the angle converges to zero. I'll first give a brief introduction of the Weierstrass representation and the period problem, and then talk about the method to show the existence of these surfaces for a small angle by using the limit surfaces. Finally, I'll show some examples of new minimal surfaces obtained by this method. I hope you enjoy. Thanks.